Wait, hon. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Sure about this, man?
Let's do it.
Let's stop some kicking some asses! Hey guys! Hey guys! Hey guys! Guess what? Ghost punch! Woo! 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 Yep, and slicing dicing! See all your buddies here? Yeah, they're all dead. And you're burned! Do you like being burned? Oh, what the? I thought that was gonna kill him. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. TPG. So I'm going to start this mission right over here, because I waited a little bit longer to start it. I got a little bit more practice, and I'm starting to understand this game. I even leveled up a little bit. Alright. I guess I passed it.
Oh, this guy!
Alright, let's see what's up in his asshole.
Sort of road it hides in the shadows.
A very weird hobbit. Sup, bro? How you doing?
Great paws left its mark on him. I sense it.
Of course you do. You're a ghost, and you're an elf, and you probably do.
For both of us.
Let's do it, bro.
We should find them, then.
Do we just come for best friends? Yep. Yeah, it doesn't mean I still want to do it. This guy's creepy as balls. All right. Bones checked it.
These tracks are not quite human. Not quite beast.
Hey.
Even more reason to investigate.
Leave him alone, you son of a bitch!
This creature leads us to power.
No! You shall not kill him!
Not even outcasts deserve this fight.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Alright. Let's get going again. I can see it from here where I'm supposed to go. More me.
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
It's called the ring. We kind of know this already. Insta-kill one. Kill this other guy. Watch out. Whoop. And insta-kill. And just kill you real quick. And how many is that? 1, 2, and 3. Guys. Oh, we got this one fucker up here. Hey, just so you know, goodbye.
Run to freedom.
There we go. Can you guys leave now? That's 3 of you guys. I just let go free. Thank you. Okay, good. Seriously, I don't know what was taking so long. No problem, homie.
Your creature's path is fraught with danger.
Warrants will expose a captive's weakness. Huh. When interrogated. Alright, good to know. Now that I know what that means. Well, it's still the beginning of the game, would expect. I'm good on health right now. Oh, an interesting play, leaving the mission. Sorry.
The runt's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
Whoa.
There, oh. It's on the run.
Oh dear God! Do I go a little faster if I do that? No. Whoa! Oh, I start crawling everywhere. Ha ha ha! I got to deal with Golem, Mr. Creepy dude here. The hell did he go? Investigate the cave. All right. Well, where would he be? Let's just shoot him. No. Alright, let's try looking up here again. What the hell? Is that ruin or something? It's something. Whoa! He's going ghost!
What manner of spell is this?
I wouldn't know. Guess it belongs to you? Oh, see? Dude, you need some lotion on that skin so you don't get the hose again. Oh, thank God she made it. My fiance is where she's supposed to be. Thank God. Pain of losing another family. Jesus Christ, he's creepy. Shoot it in the foot! Oh, you wanna go? Oh, hell yeah. Let's party. And goodbye. It is escaping. That was actually pretty sweet. Yankee far. Seriously, man, what's with that wiggle woggle? Ah, oh, giant spider! They must have tracked the categories here. Oh.
Don't you move!
Oh. You know what? Let's just fucking kill these guys. Kill him. Oh, thank God. Okay, where is he?
Your cowardly creature lurks around here somewhere.
Oh, jeez. He's back in there. Oh, God. Spider? Giant spider? Oh, what do you want? What do we know about you? Did you lose it again? Dude, you lose it too easy. I think they got the actual guy who voiced Golem again, because it's perfect. It's awesome. It's creepy as hell as usual. Dude, you need some new clothes, man. I know a good place for some cheap clothes. Gotcha, you little bastard! Poor Golem, just leave him be. So easily, eh? You don't want to, just...
What does he know of it?
What?
Yes, we know it. Bright Master came to us. In our dreams.
How can he see us? This is weird. Oh. That makes sense. Well, should we follow him?
I do not trust him.
Then why does he see me?
Do not wish to know who I am.
I kind of want to know who you are, so... Oh, that's it? The beast you are hunting is nearby. Okay. Where is the beast? I would like to view this hunting challenge. Okay. All right, let's see where... Let's see what's going on now. Oh. Thank God, we need to restore our health. Oh.
We're in good hands with
all. Ooh, let's go over here. Leave him alone! He didn't do nothing to you! Now you... Oops. Now go in the corner until you... Oh, hell no. What the... I didn't want to... Oh, stab in the back.
Thank you. Please All right. rescue my friends before they're killed.
Alright, where do we go, man? Keep quiet. First, we unlocked an ability. See, I don't know. Oh! Can we finally do this? See, I don't know how to get these. They're PowerPoints? I don't know, I'm lost. Do you have to buy all these? Do you have to buy all the tiers first? All right, whatever. All right. Oh, that was disappointing. All right, cool. Yes, I would like to know how. All right, good job. We did, everyone. All right, look at that. Sweet. We're just gonna go up here real quick. Oh, wait. No, we gotta grab some stuff over here. Huh, it's up here. Something's over here. Oh, there we go. Picked it up. Nu-nam-nin. Good job. Oh, here we go. That's so smoothly. It goes into that. No. Let's go over here. And slice and dice. This is so much better than Assassin's Creed lately.
We're freeze.
Oh, that's it?
Go back and rescue my friends.
Where? So hard they can barely stand. Sure, I wouldn't mind helping. I don't know where to go. All right, so let's just run around real quick. Let's run to the next mission. I don't think that'd be a bad idea. Well, okay, hold on. How far is the mission? Whoa, that's a far mission. There's so many things to do around here. Okay, let's go over here, and then we'll go grab this, and then that. All right. Set over here real quick. All right. There we go. That's odd that it puts in feed. You think being Middle-earth, Europe. Oh. Kill this guy real quick. And with a sneak move. And save some people. There we go. Save some slaves. Oh, I found out you could do this. Watch. Oh, and if you're going to kill it... Oh, God. Fucking Christ. Oh, hell no, 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 no. Not this guy. Not dealing with him. I've been having problems with this, dealing with this guy. So fucking much. I'm just gonna get out of here. Deal with shit later. Ha ha! You can't deal with me. Okay, where's their herb? Okay. And herb is nearby you. Okay. Ah, right there. Whew, thank God. Ooh, full health, sweet. Alright. Yeah, I was singing the hymn when the ambush came. It was the last mistake this enemy ever made. Let's take it. Ooh, yes. Oh, we get to kill people? Alright. Uh-huh. Dead. Did I just kill? Oh. I get. And... Dead! And... Let's keep becoming a move. Oh, God! Come on, let me collect this. Okay. Dead. 3, 2, 1. Fire! How many do I have to hit? Oh, I got killed with headshots. Oh, boy. It's going to be tough. Did I get? Oh, fuck. Kill all the archers. Oh, okay. Oh, it's a bonus. If I... It's a bonus if I kill him with a headshot. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be kind of hard because, well, it's hitch. Fuck! Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Damn it. Fuck! Jesus. Fuck, and he's here? Fuck, this is bullshit. No. Okay.
But it didn't finish me off.
Shut up!
Once I kill you, I'll be free of your curse, you monster!
You are one to talk. Fuck, see, this is what I mean.
Again, you fail. How many more times?
Where the fuck this guy come from? In the fucking mission. I'm out. You gotta go. Fuck! God damn it. Jesus, I can't deal with this me guys. Shit. Fuck, get over there and grab him. Oh my god, thank god he... You... Oh my god. Okay, who shot me? Seriously. So happy these things go through everything. Okay, what? Oh, thank god. Yeah, I get it. Where am I? Right here. All right, let's go catch this. Get this artifact. Hopefully, we can find a herb. Gotta get that green. Not you again.
This will be no contest at all. Shall we skip straight to the torture and screaming?
It's just I don't know how to deal with them. I'm still learning all the mechanics in this fucking game, and this guy always gives me problems. He's actually a little bit difficult, to be honest. Just pick that up real quick. Okay, maybe if I fought him by myself, wouldn't be that bad. But you know, I can't get him all alone. You know what? Let's try to get him alone. Be right back. I'm gonna kill him. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Fuck. Oh, god damn it! See? How the fuck do I not get poisoned? And now I'm about to die. And he's vulnerable to this shit.
I will kill you.
And I got no other weapons. I got nothing to throw. Oh, god. Oh, god. Oh, god. He just gets tougher every time, too. Okay, got it. Just hammer a couple times. Couple times. Fuck! No, come on! God damn it. I'm gonna figure this fucker out. Next time. See ya. I came back. I'm gonna try. I figured it out. His weakness is stealth kills. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'll fucking stealth kill until I get more experience. That Raider, fucking poison dagger.
Come close if you want the backhand.
How do you know it's me?
Slave scum. I'll pour a poison in your ear.
Alright. How do you know you're telling the truth?
Everything.
Are you telling me the truth? Or not?
What would you know that all these other dead orcs did?
Yes.
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and You know nothing.
You know, I have this little friend of mine.
No. It's just good. Look, those slaves are no match for the orc army.
No shit.
Their skin's as rotten as barrel fish.
We know that.
Redhead can teach you the ways of the orc. Right back in, make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
Where? He's like, what? Where? Just read your mind. Huh. All right. What is he like? Vulmor to mounted beasts can be killed instantly by mounted beast finishers. Fear cur- Oh, okay. Invulnerable to range, cannot be damaged by range. Heavy attack, cannot be countered. Okay. Okay, so we gotta get... No, I don't want him. So we gotta get a Caragor. Got it. Thanks, Vantel. That's all we needed, man. Get on out of here.
Your problem, Ranger, is the war chiefs. Strong leaders they are.
You don't say.
Something were to happen to them, and they wouldn't be able to stop your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
Well, yeah, no shit.
But you can fight them.
Yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Because if you lied to me, I would just kill you.
Do not. Make me regret this deal.
Marvelous.
Babin, huh?
Need to take care of a certain captain.
Alright, let's do it.
Come with me, Ranger.
I don't know how the right one, so we're about to learn. Finally! He is not happy about this.
You can't trust them.
Those yeah.
Slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely to throw. We've seen
okay.
The goals, Ranger.
What goal do we have?
Kill the cat. Somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Redbag.
A hunter who's good at hurling spears can fend off any prey.
Oh my god. Is it one of those moments?
So this Goroth is in
wow.
Of this cat, yeah. But he's no war chief. They enter directly to the Black Hand.
I'm not even moving.
Oh,
it does automatically. Sweet. Hand three, baby. Dude, why do you keep speaking in third person? It's just weird.
Hard on his neck.
Where are we going, man? Print. Who are you? Okay.
Get the Ranger, not me. He's a much easier target. His sword's broken.
Leave the Furman alone. And face
me. What? Watch out. Of course he's taking damage. Oh, dear Lord. Ah, get down. Jesus. Well, it's kind of weird because you're an orc and you want to be a leader. So, like, take someone's spot. So, I don't know how this is going to be possible. Boy. I love that it's just like, oh yeah, so you, this is how you kill him, you just jump over him. Nope, arrow to the face, boom. How was that? I can see you bruised up, it's alright. Dude, shut up. Okay.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Hell yeah, maybe ride one?
It's always in there. Never leaves, ever.
Oh, we're going this way.
Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
One of them was a berserk, not a warrior.
Oh boy. Come here. Come here. Nothing moved. Oh boy. Whoop, 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 whoop. I love that it's super, like, really sneaking around here.
I'll smell something.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Nope. Oh boy. Oh. Fuck. Fuck. No. 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 Nope. 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 Whew. Man, boy, I get lucky. Oh god. Woo. Oh, come on. Oh god. Woo. Oh boy. Woo. Okay, okay. Woo. Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Woo. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god, that was a cool move. Oof. Wow, the boy did I get lucky. Whew. Not gonna lie, that was pure, unadulterated luck. Whew. And I'm surprised that no one, repeat, no one saw a single thing I did.
I saw the top scare hawk so badly he dropped.
Who are you talking to? Alright. Oh yeah, in the sun.
He's always by the hunting camp.
Yeah, because he doesn't like these things. Come on.
Hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth to work.
So what does that mean? Oh, god damn it, dude. Just jump. You can jump from the regular tower. Why can't you jump from here? Whatever. Let's go. It's okay. And snap back. Woo! Let those guys take care of that shit. I ain't dealing with that. Ain't touching that with a 10-foot pole. No, no, no. No, no, no. I'm gonna let them handle that. I'm gonna climb up my tower of awesomeness. There we go. Why not? We're right here. Might as well get up here. Get into our safe space. Oh, what? I can't do it? Okay,
we're close. Now, which one of this filth is Goroth?
Oh. Yeah, I know that. I know it's shoot this cage. Fear of Karagors. Yep, deal with it. Oh, I can. Oh! Oh God. Get over here! Just die! There we go. Finally, we killed one of these fuckers. God damn, it took us forever. Finally, I'm happy with that. Does that complete the mission? Rat bag the coward. Promoted. Well, we won't go after you because you helped our ass, so I'll leave it be for now. But how do we ride these things? Just goes around kicking them.
I need you to take a body back to my tent. I'm gonna get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum.
We only take orders from Goron.
Not anymore.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry. Now go, go.
Damn. Your fish. You know that you're now your commander.
Be respectful, you dunghill worms. Or it'll be your ear next time.
They're like, oh shit, he actually did it.
Now.
Oh dear God, he's right.
Yeah. And when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry.
All right, all right.
Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
You little shit. Knew that was gonna happen. You know, how stupid do you think we are, dude? I knew it. Thank you all for watching. Love you all. See ya.
Dear Lord.